Where is friction stir welding typically used in e-mobility applications in the US?
Well, friction stir welding is used whenever you need strong, leak-tight, and low distorted welds. Typical applications are battery trays, cooling plates, housings for power electronics, as well as bush bars made of copper and aluminum. But also giga-casted structural elements that are made of aluminum alloys.
What advantages does friction stir welding offer over conventional welding for battery components?
Well, friction stir welding delivers pore-free and high-strength steel. Thanks to the fact that the material does not melt, you have only low heat input that leads to less distortion, good sealing, and it preserves the material properties. It's ideal for crash relevant components. On the other hand, the stainability pays in because there's no shielding gas, no filler material, and it is easy to automate.
Are there entry-level solutions for emerging e-mobility hubs?
For the entry-level, modular and scalable solutions are the right answer. They can quickly be installed, they are very flexible, and they require only a low investment at the beginning. When the production volume grows, you can easily expand them.
How does friction stir welding contribute to energy savings and CO2 reduction in manufacturing?
Compared to fusion welding like MIG or laser welding, friction stir welding requires significantly less energy. So up to 80% savings are possible. There's no filler material, there is no emission, and there's no shielding gas necessary. On the other hand, it's a high quality process that requires less reworking, and there's only a small number of scraps.
How is KUKA, with its friction stir welding know-how, supporting local battery module production in India?
KUKA offers robotic technology along with a 20 years know-how of engineering in clamping, tool development, and process expertise. And this is key for the implementation of this process into the industry. To give you one example how we fostered this, we implemented a dedicated R&D cell at the Indian Institute of Technology in 2018.
How can friction stir welding be integrated into highly automated production systems in China?
For China, speed, productivity, and flexibility is key. That's why friction stir welding robotic solutions are so important. You can easily integrate them into existing production lines thanks to their modular and compact design. They are cost effective, they are highly productive, and you can easily reprogram them whenever something changes, like the production program or the market.
Making automation easier.